What's up, everybody? Welcome back. We've been asked to do a PZ4JH video, so I'm just going to throw that into a matchup of kind of a 3-7, all sorts of things, running the BF-109, A1, the 110, whatever the case may be. So it might actually be a long video, might not be a long video, somewhere. We'll see. Anyways, so both the J and H are pretty similar. One has armor on the sides, one doesn't have armor on the sides. They both have pretty similar stats. Turret rotation is a difference in them, although this one is not spaded, so there's that. Crew levels are going to make a difference for some of that too. All in all, same ammo, PZGR39, does really good. 140 millimeters of pin, and yeah, so, you know, it's 3-7, it's low tier, it's fun stuff. Go with it, destroy the enemy, get blown up, respawn, do it again. On a side note, I'm also going to mention, currently, we are on the road to 1,000 subscribers on YouTube. Once we get there, we're going to be giving away a $60 premium vehicle pack of your choice. So, if you want to be part of that, all you got to do, subscribe, comment below. Every time you leave a comment from this video forward is an entry to win. Alright, let's get to the video.
That had a bit more zoom than I was expecting. I was honestly kind of expecting none, because it's been so long since I played this thing. Did he get a double kill? No, I think.
Attention to the map.
Got him. And there's a Shermie boy over here. Would that not toast his engine?
Thanks.
Yeah, he's on fire.
I agree.
Yeah. So I honestly sat for about 15 minutes before I clicked the battle again, because I want to try to avoid getting multiple of the same maps for this video. And would you guess it? I got the same map. I think it's just my luck. I think if you're gonna get it, you're gonna get it. So, like I said before, same standard operating procedure to the C point. They're obviously going to take C way before we can get there. Let's see what's maybe coming through the backside here.
Attention to the designated grid square. Enemy forces have captured the zone. Our victory is near.
I can hear him over there. Just can't see him. Okay, well, on with the J. Let's see if we can do a B. We got plenty of guys at C. But they already should know. That's not what I wanted to hit.
Keep it up and victory will be ours.
Trying to hit that nice soft side on his turret, but make it. That's dead, right? Yeah, okay. It looked like he was alive, but I wasn't sure. That higher spot.
entered that zone.
Hoping that who's ever on B is gonna go to C.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Most of the strategic zones are captured.
Come on, T-34, I need you.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close. Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Is this Sherman at? Oh shit, he's right there. I'm supposed to hit at, but come on, buddy. I need you. Come on, T-34. Come on, T-34. I believe in you. Yay, we're probably gonna die to artillery now. When you can't aim directly up.
We're going to interrupt the gameplay real quick to bring you guys this quick message. So the person that was selected as the winner, the 2500 Golden Eagles for hitting 600 subscribers, has not collected. So that means the opportunity is now yours. Comment below with what my favorite tank destroyer is, and first person that gets it exactly right gets it. Good luck.
And well, don't say I didn't try to help.
Enemy forces have captured a zone. Allied forces have captured a zone.
Double hits. More double hits.
Another zone captured. We have the advantage.
Somebody's getting hit hard. RKV. I'm
just get shot? Can't help, guy. If I... Okay. I'm trying to help you, guy. D14. Come on, I'm just getting it repaired. It's like right there, I think. Okay. Need to go this way if I'm gonna try to get the 14. Bounce my turret. That didn't do anything? Okay, whatever. Thought that that right in that little cheek would hit through. Artillery fire everywhere. Come on, get the cap.
Most of the strategic zones are captured.
Yes, grab some ammo. Waiting for that slight sound of a bomb coming in on top of my head. 21's enough. Definitely kind of thought that plane crashing down was a tank coming up on me. Put some heat there. Man, I got lucky. I don't know what's pegging me in the top. Oh, something with 50s. Oh look, it's eco threat. Okay. I'm helping you. I don't know what all you've got damaged, but... Nice so our planes can get that guy off my butt. Go grab crew if I can get there. No, out of fire suppression now. It'd be nice if we had some anti-air capabilities. No, he couldn't finish it. Okay. I might be able to get to a, Is he gonna crash? No. Mind me just shove my way through. He's close. We're trying to grab crew members here. It's a horrible spot to sit.
Most of the zones are under control.
All right, AA really needs to do better work at trying to take him out. Oh, it's over. We're gonna call that GG's. Yeah, they got two planes left. All right, everyone. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video again. We're getting close to 1,000 subscribers. If you want to be part of it, all you gotta do is subscribe, leave a comment. We'll catch you in the next video. Thank you.